This is fine work. A man who paints like this way can indeed maintain a wife. Perhaps with a little help from a bad-tempered old man.
Thank you, Sir James. I'm planning a whole series. It's a narrative about the harlot. It begins with her arrival in London.
And here she's a fine lady. Well, a courtesan.
And this, of course, is the moment of climax. The whore meets her fate. Her doom. How splendid. This fellow here looks like Mr. Gonson, the magistrate of Westminster. He should pay you for such a flattering portrait.
Oh, do you fear that well?
What more does a magistrate want than to be shown performing a moral duty? This woman deserves to be condemned to jail. To rot. Where she can do no harm.
Mary, I'll bring you food and a proper drink. I have commissions. I shall find more commissions. I'll get you out of here.
Dresses. I want dresses.
What?
No. Conservatory. A starched linen. And a servant. And servants will.
Shall have an African slave.
A tall one. And loyal. He's got to be loyal. It's not good having a slave. If he runs away, or God murders me in my sleep,
well,
and then
of course, an obedient slave.
What do you want, Will?
Time's up, unless you've got another 5 shilling.
Let her rest. She needs time to sleep. Is there somewhere where there's less din?
Here.
Here. closer of these cells. My mother. Stroking my brother and I. Trying to keep us warm. You see, all my father's dreams of prosperity, all his plans, they brought us to the edge of ruin. He was going to make his fortune with a dictionary. You can't make a fortune with a dictionary. Ambition is a terrifying thing.
When once plucked, 'tis no longer alluring to Covent Garden to scent as yet sweet. There fades and shrinks and grows past all enduring.
Look away from me, keep
rod steams and is trod on the feet.
Staff run from cell to cell, removing plastic bags from heads, ropes and clothes from around prisoners' necks.
All female prisons are having to deal with very, very disturbed women coming into custody, very high levels of self-harm, and inevitably deaths.
She's not here. Young fella came, paid for a release. Rival for her affections, I take it. To be frank, you don't stand a chance.
Come on, you thieving witch.
Wind yourself up.
We'll come back with a shot, man.
Yeah, these shoes were for selling.
You want some brandy?
By the way,
I'm looking for Mary Collins.
Have a check, you
can. From York?
Brandy, whole bottle. Whole bottle.
Yes, yes, another bottle. I'm getting it.
Which girl you want?
Mary Collins?
Come back in half an hour.
No, say 20 minutes.
I'll have the money now, though. 2 shillings.
20 minutes.